All right, everybody, go ahead and get yourself situated. You don't need any props today unless you want them. And we're going to begin with our breath. We begin and end every class here with our breath. Go ahead and lie down on your mat. Relax your arms, relax your legs, relax your shoulders, and most importantly, relax your mind and just breathe. In through your nose, out through your mouth. In through your nose, out through your mouth. As you're breathing right now, set your goal, set your intentions for today's class and for your upcoming week. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. So breathing is part one of your form. Tucking and curling your belly button is part two. Go ahead and bring your feet underneath your knees, hip width distance apart, feet in hip distance apart. Make that diamond shape with your hands, diamond shape with your hands, placing your thumbs underneath your belly button and pointing your fingers towards your pelvic region. Good. Again, relax your shoulders, relax your neck. All the work, all the energy is in your core. On your inhale, I want you to arch your back, leaving your butt down on the mat. On your exhale, I want you to tuck, curl, and drive the lower back into the mat. Good, let's do that a few more times. Inhale, big arch. Exhale, tuck, curl, and drive your lower back into the mat. Last time, everybody, inhale, big arch. Exhale, tuck, curl, and drive that lower back into the mat. Really tuck and curl that belly button. We're going to be working obliques today, so this part of your form is important. Okay, so you have your breathing. Tucking and curling your belly button. The last part of your form is squeezing your glutes. Go ahead and bring your hands down beside you. Notice the natural form of your spine. It's called neutral spine. Honor your spine throughout this workout and strengthen your core by doing all three parts. Let's practice. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze your glutes, tuck and curl your belly button, and use your core to lift your hips up off the mat towards the ceiling. Perfect. Now, inhale, exhale, bring it back down as slow as you can, feeling each vertebra in your back touch the mat ever so lightly, one at a time. Good. Make sure those feet and knees are hip width distance apart. Get a good solid base. Let's do it again. Inhale, exhale, squeeze up, squeeze, tuck and curl the belly button, lift up. And inhale, exhale, bring it back down even slower than before, one vertebra at a time, focusing on that form. Last time, everybody, inhale, exhale, squeeze it up. Inhale, exhale, lower back down slowly, one vertebra at a time. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is Sunday fun day. I'm ready. You're ready. Make sure you have your water. Always remember, this is your journey. This is your race. Take your time. Take your time. I move fast, transition fast, but we exercise slow. Exercise slow, focusing on your form. Have fun, everybody. Let's do it. Up and down. Go up and down.
Monet, your left foot.
All right, let's hold it up there, everybody. Come up on those tiptoes. We got calf raises, heels up and down. Let's do it.
You either follow or you lead. Yeah, I'm talking about you. I'll keep on blaming the machine. Yeah, I'm talking about it. Talking about it. I can't complain about it. I gotta keep my balance and just keep dancing on.
What's up, everybody? Come on, 10 seconds. Hold it up there. Stay on those tiptoes. Re-engage those glutes and let's pulse it out.
You gotta keep your balance or you fall into the gap. It's a challenge, but I manage because I'm cautious with the strap. Do damage to your cabbage that a doctor cannot pass. See why you don't want no friction like the back of a matchbook. That if ass will fold you and your Mac. But close shows shut you down before we go backwards. Act up. Whether we high or low, we gonna get back up like the Dow Jones and NASDAQ. Sort of like a thong in your hand. Come on.
I tick on alligators and little rattlesnakes, but I'm another flavor, something like a Terminator. Ain't no equivocating. I fight for what I believe.
Bang! Good job, everybody. Bring your heels down, hips down, knees into your chest. Stretch it out. That was round one of your warm up. Round two of your warm up. You're gonna take that right leg. You're gonna squeeze it. Squeeze those glutes. Lift that leg up. And bring it back down. Lock out that knee, point the toe, focus on your form and stretching out. Let's do it, everybody. One-legged bridges.
Baby, baby, whether I'm high or low, I got to tip on the toe. Now, baby, tip on the tightrope.
Lock the knees, point the toe. Let's hold those hips up there. Grab that leg. It goes circles, big circles, really stretching out those hip flexors and those obliques. Let's go. Circles. Come on, give me bigger circles. Really stretch. Really stretch. Stretch that leg out. Reverse it.
My life will never be the same. Cause girl, you came and changed the way I want.
All right, legs straight up to the ceiling, everybody. Point the toe like the knees. Let's pulse it. Nice and slow, nice and controlled.
I feel my dreams, and I'll be all you need.
Feels so right, girl.
Such a perfect love
all my life.
I'm fine.
Feels like I
come on, we're going to the left side. Stretch it out. Left side, leg up, hips up. Here we go.
Time, I knew that love would bring this happiness to me. I tried to keep my sanity. I waited patiently. Girl, you know it seems my life is so complete. I love this truth because of you. You're doing what you do.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on again.
person. Your knees into your chest, stretch it out. That was round two of your warm-up. Last and final round is your wide-legged bridges, everybody. Bring those heels to the outside edge of your mat. Outside edge of your mat. Okay, we're going to start with heels down, toes up. Heels down, toes up. Here we go, up and down. Come on, girl. Balance on those heels for me. Flip it, get on your toes, and we're gonna do our alternated calf raises. Keep those hips up there.
Our day or night that I don't love you, you're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the days when I was scared to touch you, how I spent.
Keep those hips still, just those calf raises. Squeeze the glutes, engage the glutes, right, left, right, left.
Knowing that I had feelings deep enough to swim in, that's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come in. Oh, my love. A thousand kisses from you is never too much.
All right, stay up there, stay on those tiptoes, engage the glutes, and let's pulse it out. Let's finish strong.
Gonna stop. Oh, my love. Never too much.
Great job, everybody. Change. Bring your toes, your heels down, hips down, knees into your chest. Great warm up. Okay. It's Sunday. We're going to go old school and all decades here. All right. So October, heavy focus on the obliques. So exercise slow. Focus on your form. Nice and slow, nice and controlled. Okay. All right. We got two exercises, six rounds, 30 seconds each. The two exercise count as one round, okay? So we have a slow rowboat, okay? So hands are gonna go out here, knees out and in, rock it out and in, hold it, in and out, always come middle and go in and out, okay? We're also trying to get that twist in here and your knees are going in and out. So normally we go here to here, this time we're just stopping in the middle, and everything stops in the middle, okay? The second exercise is a running bicycle, okay? We've done this before. You go down, you come up. focusing on the twist. Remember, heavy focus on the oblique. Your core is your abs, your thighs, your obliques, your glutes, your back. We're going to go heavy focus on the obliques, okay? Two exercises, slow rowboat, running bicycle. Okay, 6 rounds, 30 seconds. You got to pace yourself here. Here we go, everybody. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Plus
student.
Focus on that twist. Focus on that twist. Change. We're going into running bicycles in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it.
Got a breakdown. Baby, you're the queen of hearts. You know how to play your cards. You keep them face down.
Can be slow. You don't have to race it. Just sit up and back down.
Wishing I could fix all my mistakes. I wish I could erase you. Girl, I can't replace you. The one that got away. Ooh. Girl, your energy.
Dang, easy peasy, everybody. That was one cycle. Only 5 more to go. Slow boat in 3, 2, 1. Round 2.
What's a memory? It goes on tonight. La, la, la.
Change. 5 seconds. We're going into runner, bicycle runners in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Into round 2.
Feel so heavenly.
You gotta come up. You gotta come up to that sit up and back down. Come on, you can do it. You can do
it. Sometimes I shave my legs and sometimes I.
Change. That was 2 cycles, everybody. Round 3, right here. Slow boat. 3, 2, 1. Round 3.
Depending on how the wind blows, I might even paint my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul. Girl from your video, and I ain't built like a supermodel, but I learned to love myself unconditionally because I am a queen. I'm not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the price of my clothes. No matter what I'm.
Hey, here we go, everybody, running bicycles in 3, 2, 1, into round 3, halfway.
Every freckle on my face is where it's supposed to be. And I know I created it and make no mistakes on me. My feet, my thighs, my lips, my eyes, I'm loving what I see. I'm not the average girl from your video, and I ain't built like a superman.
Change. Okay, we are halfway done with this cycle. Okay, I see some of you doing this flutter kick when you're doing a bicycle. To go back up and down, nice and slow, nice and controlled, using your breath and stretching those legs to pull your body back up and bring it back down. Just slow it down. I promise you, you'll get it. All right, 4, 5, and 6. Here we go. Slow boat. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Lady ain't what she was, but what she knows. But I've drawn the conclusion it's all an illusion. Confusion's the name of the game. A misconception, a mass deception, something's gotta change. Don't be offended.
Try to keep the thighs together. Try to squeeze the thighs together. It engages that lower core.
This is a true confession of a life learned lesson I was sent here to share with y'all. So get in where you fit and go on to shine. Clear your.
Change. 5 seconds. We're going into bicycle runners in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Stretch those legs out. stretch it out. Come on, come on, get a full cycle.
Not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the price of my clothes. No matter what I'm wearing, I can always be in the area. Keep your fancy drinks and your expensive minks. I don't need that to have a good
time. Hey, 5 and 6, 5 and 6. Slow boat, squeeze the inner thighs. 3, 2, 1, let's do it, let's do it.
Your crystal and your pistol. I'd rather have a pretty piece of crystal. Don't need your silicone, I prefer my own. What God gave me is just fine. Oh, I'm here for the real. And I can't be a supermodel, but I learned to love myself unconditionally because I am queen. I'm not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the price of my clothes.
Jay, running bicycles into round 5 right here at 3, 2, 1, let's do it! Good. The legs pushing and pulling help you get back up. You gotta stretch them. You gotta stretch.
I don't care.
Come on.
Yeah. I said, let them hate if they wanna go nowhere.
Here's your last cycle, everybody. Come on, make it the best one. Slow boat. 3, 2, 1.
Hey. Let them hate if they wanna go nowhere. Mm-hmm. All your friends keep saying you can do better. Somebody else. Saying I'm dangerous, it's you can do that all by yourself.
Hey, come on, let's run it out. Running boat, I mean running bicycle. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Talk so badly, I actually make you happy.
All that matters is I say,
and I don't even give a damn. For you, I'm a better man. So tell them if they wanna hear me again.
Let them talk about it.
Job, ladies and gentlemen, you have made it to your first cardio endurance exercise. So remember, each week we work our way up with the cardio endurance exercises. These exercises are meant for the mental and for the physical. We're going to work the whole core. So this month we're doing a V-hold/W-hold, okay? So option one is W. Squeeze those inner thighs together, bring those knees up, and we're going to move those arms either here, as in a snow angel, or we're gonna move them here like 100. If you can, go ahead up to a V, okay? Go ahead up to a V, body in a V, not all the way down here, okay? But up, okay? Don't forget to move those arms, okay? We're here for a minute 30. It's mental. Breathe, find your focus, okay? Here we go, 3, 2, 1, let's go, W or V. Those legs up for me, Isaac. You got 1 minute. Come on, team. All right, looking good. Let's do it. Start stretching those legs out if you're in W. Try it for 30 seconds. Come on. Come on. Pump those arms. Pump those arms. Looking good.
Yeah. I ain't going nowhere.
Let them hate if they wanna. I don't care.
They can hate on me and
no matter what they
do. No matter.
Good job, everybody. Grab some water if you need it. We are moving on to our planks and back. Great job, everybody. Good job. Okay, so as you're getting your water, just watch me. We're going into a straight arm plank, but we're going to work those obliques by sliding or tapping that foot here, here, alternating. Okay, as high as you can. Remember, our focus this month is obliques. So the more you bring it, the more you feel that stretch. Don't let those hips move, okay? And just alternate, all right? We're gonna go right in, we're gonna hold that for 1 minute, and then we're gonna go into a one-sided Wonder Woman pulse, thighs up, chest up, and we're just gonna pulse to one side, almost sliding down that leg, reaching for your ankle. Again, focusing on that oblique. We'll alternate sides each round. The last one, the last exercise in this series is gonna be all fours. You're gonna stick one leg out. Watch those hips. Make sure the hips are open. Square the hips. Opposite hand or opposite elbow is gonna come down to the wrist. Square up. Wrist, square up. Okay, nice and slow, nice and controlled. That's also a minute. So we got three exercises, 1 minute, 30, 1 minute, okay, four rounds, okay? You got it, everybody. We're gonna start with that straight arm plank with the foot slide or the foot tap, side foot tap. In 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Slow. It's more than a tap sideways. You want it to come all the way towards your wrist, so you work those obliques. Yeah. Good. Don't you let me, don't you let nobody tell you different, baby. I always adore you. You gotta know, you gotta know, now, now, now. You should be Watch those hips, team Ari. Get those hips down. Looking good, Ms. Zeitler. Looking good, Holly. Oh, and look up, sugar. Now, hey. Same way back, my. Change. Bring it down to Wonder Woman. We're going to pulse on one side in 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds. Let my slide it down that leg. Slide it down that leg. One side. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Change. Come up to all fours. Right leg out. Left hand on your side. Remember, pull that belly button in. It helps sometimes to squeeze those inner thighs together. Keep those hips square. Don't open up, okay? And all you're gonna do is come down to the wrist and square back up. Nice and slow, nice and controlled. 1 minute, same side. 3, 2, 1, let's do it. They stay the same, don't you? Get your form first. Square those hips, square those hips. Slow it down, slow it down. Focus on that form. Pull that belly button in. Less than 30 seconds. Lock out that knee and point that toe. Really engage that core. Walk by the roadside. Don't you let those other boys fool you. Gotta love that afro head. Change. Good job, everybody. That was one cycle. I think you got the hang of it. Remember, it's not a hop on this. It's almost like sliding your foot as high up as it can come and slide it back. Don't get a carpet burn down. So slide it Don't hop. I'm keeping those hips as still as I can. 1 minute. Everything right now is slow down. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Look up for me, Ozzy. Don't hold that head down. Look forward. It brings those hips down. Look forward. Good. Pull that belly button in. Hips down.
Just more than I could take. Pity for pity's sake. Some nights kept me awake. I thought that I was stronger.
You got it. Even if you have to hold plank, just jump back in. Just jump back in. Come on, come on. Change. Wonder Woman pulse, opposite side. Wonder Woman pulse, opposite side. In 3, 2, 1, round two, middle of round two. Same leg, all four. Same leg as the last round. Here we go. Elbow to wrist in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Even though she pays me no attention, all I want to show is my affection. Lose myself inside her ebony. She ain't even checking.
Let those hips move. Don't let that leg move. Don't let that leg move. You really gotta focus and hold. Yeah, tighten up that core. Tighten up the core. Don't let the leg move.
Honey, do you sugar chocolate something? Yeah. Since we're the something, something, something. Flavor with a cocoa kind of flow. Baby, baby, act like you know.
Change. Halfway there. Good job, Jacqueline. Good job, Jay. Good job, Nosley. Here we go, everybody. Foot slide. Straight arm plank. Round three. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it, Nicole. Woman pulse. Switch sides again, 30 seconds here. 3, 2, 1, let's do it.
Something, something, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, baby.
change. All fours, everybody. All fours. Switch legs. Switch legs. This is the end of round three. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it.
Do a little something, something.
Right here, everybody. Last cycle. Straight arm plank, foot slide. Foot slide, high as you can. Here we go, everybody. 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Hips down, hips down. Focus on the form. Focus on the form.
In your mind, it's too late, it's too late. Am I too late? Tell me now, am I running out of time? With no way out and a long way down. Everybody needs someone around, but I can't hold you too close now. Through the wild, through the wild. What a feeling to be right here beside you now.
Lower down to Wonder Woman pose. Last one. Make sure you switch sides again. In 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Everyone, all fours. Here we go. Get that leg out. Hold that balance. Squeeze those inner thighs. 1 minute here. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All the way to the wrist, less than 30.
It used to be, we would be the best of all friends. It turned to be L-O-V-E, and I was your man. So you was my lady friend. We spent time, found a way to be.
Change. Good job, everybody. You made it to your next cardio endurance exercise. Grab some water if you need it. We're here for a minute 30. We are going dolphin toe touches, okay? Dolphin toe touches. All right, so get in a good position. Not too wide, not too narrow. Tuck that belly button, squeeze those hips up. Touch those toes, land the plank. Hold it for a second. Try not to go so fast so you don't dip the hips, okay? So nice and slow. nice and controlled. This is more about the endurance, okay? Slow it down. Take your time. Use that core. It's not really a walkout. If you can do it in one motion, sometimes we walk it out. If you have to, you can. But if you can't, try to get it in one motion. Land a plank, okay? Hips down. Here we go. We're a minute 30. Endurance, endurance here. 3, 2, 1.
I've been through my share of love since then. Ooh. Don't know about what you've been through, but nothing compares to what we had. All I know is I need you back, and I know that you
need. Don't dip the hips. Don't dip the hips. Stop the hips.
To find our love hope.
Oh. I was hoping we could find a way.
Yeah, baby.
To have what we had again today.
Again today.
Though it's been some time since you went out. It wouldn't hurt to try.
It wouldn't hurt to try.
To find our love.
Oh, no.
Hoping we could find a way,
nah,
to have what we had again today.
To have what we had again.
Though it's been some time since you and I.
It's too long.
It wouldn't hurt to try.
It wouldn't hurt to try.
To find,
yeah,
our love.
Oh, baby.
I can't forget.
30 seconds. Come on, come on, come on.
Didn't know love until love was gone.
Till I moved on.
Now I'm right back to square one again.
Oh, oh, oh.
I was hoping, yeah, we could find a way.
I was hoping we could find
to
way.
Have what we had again today.
Oh, oh, baby.
Though it's been some time since you,
oh,
and I.
Oh.
It wouldn't hurt to try.
It wouldn't hurt.
Change. Easy peasy, easy peasy. Good job, everyone. All right, we are going towards the finish line. We are going to our standard series where we have three exercises, 6 rounds. All three exercises count as 1 round, 30 seconds each. So go ahead to that standard position. I'm going to adjust my camera. All right, so we're going to do an alternating lunge with a upper body twist. Here, twist, squeeze in the middle. Step back, twist opposite way, squeeze in the middle. Twist, okay? Again, really, really focusing on that twist, okay? That's exercise one. Exercise two is a wide squat. Nice and wide, sit down, backs up against the wall, reach across the body, reach across. Again, focusing on that torso, twist. All right, and the last one is very similar to what you did with Wonder Woman, where we're gonna stand up straight, squeeze our feet together, squeeze the inner thighs, left arm up, right arm reaching down, and just pulsing down. Try not to forward fold or lean too much in the back. Try to pull that belly button in, really focusing on the core, reaching to the side, almost like you're doing half moon, but in reverse, I guess-ish, okay? So, 3 exercises, 6 rounds, 30 seconds each. Pace yourself, pace yourself. Alternating lunge with an upper body twist, okay? Let's start there. In 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Get in that wide squat, and we're gonna reach across the body in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Can you sit down? Can you sit down more? Can you sit down more? Reach across, reach across. More. Focus on that twist, oblique. Feet together, thighs together. Okay, we're gonna reach. Left arm up. 3, 2, 1.
Keeping me coming back. back to back. I just found out the only reason that you're loving me was to get back at your ex-lover. But before you leave, usually I would never even care. Baby, I know.
I'm gonna get my yoga teachers to teach me the dialogue for half moon. All right, don't lean too far forward. Pull that belly button in. Squeeze those inner thighs. Come on, pulse it down, pulse it down.
I to make you stay, but you're savage love.
Change. That's one cycle. That's one cycle. All right. We got five more, everybody. Alternating lunge in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
But I still want that. Your savage love.
Get those arms straight for me and really focus on the torso twist. Yeah.
Your savage love. You can use me. Cause I still want that. Baby, I hope that this ain't karma. Cause I get around.
Wide squat, go into that wide squat, reach across, get a little cardio action here. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
I try to make you stay, but you're savage love. Did somebody break your heart? Looking like an angel, but you're savage love.
Reach, 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 BYW, reach.
But I still want that, you're savage love.
Chase, same side, same side. We're gonna pulse it to the right. 3, 2, 1, let's
go. Your savage la la la. You can use me.
That's two, everybody. Round three. Here we go. Alternating twist. Really stretch those arms out and get that twist. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Giving me rhythm, and I can feel your frequency. So unique. In other words, such a freak. Set me free. I wanna be your soulmate for the night. Let me put my soul.
It's about the form. It's about the form. Change. Wide squat. Reach across the body. Not halfway. Stretch and reach. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Just for the night. For the night. Just for the night. For the night. Just for the night.
And twist.
Two rhythms turned into one heartbeat. Yeah. Magic when you get close to me. And we can disappear, make it disappear. That's too many clothes for me. I wanna be yours.
Change. Last pulse on the right side. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
It's only right. Let me pull you up out your body and mind. Let me be your soulmate for the night.
Squeeze those glutes. Push those hips forward. Come on. Come on. Think about half moon posture. Come on. You got.
Just for the night, for the night, just for the night, for the night, just for the night.
Change. All right, it's downhill from here. Alternating lunges. 3, 2, 1, round 4.
Cause I believe in miracles, so please right now, you and me right now. We could live our dreams right now. First lay down.
Squeezing in the middle. Hesitate in the middle and squeeze. Change. Wide-legged squat here in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach across. Come on. Deep twist. Deep twist.
Let me pull you up out your body and mind. Let me be your soulmate for the night. Let me pull you up out your body and mind. Just for the night. For the night. Just for the night.
For the night. Here we go, everybody. Side reach. Make sure you switch sides. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Stretch that opposite arm up. Again, just like your half moon. Thighs together, hips forward, squeeze the glutes. Good.
I can't believe all of the things they say about me. Walk in the room, they throwing shade left to right. They be like, ooh, she's surfing face. And I-
change. Anna, tell whoever's behind you, come on and join. Get ready, everybody. Round 5, 3, 2, 1, alternating line.
To act a fool, is that all right?
Girl, that's all right.
They be like, ooh, let them eat cake. But we eat wang, then throw them bones on the ground. Am I a freak? Am I far than a freak? Sit down. Am I a freak? Don't just forget to me. Sit down. I'm a T-up. Don't cut me down.
Change, wide legged squat with a reach across. 3, 2, 1.
Is it peculiar that she twerk in the mirror? And am I weird to dance alone late at night? And is it true we're all...
You gotta sit down. You gotta sit down. We're in round 5. You gotta sit down. Keep that back up against the wall. Come on.
Down. I heard this life is just a play with no rehearsal. I wonder, will this be my final act tonight? And tell me what's the...
Half moon pulse. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on, I'm remembering that dialogue. Push those hips to the side. Come on, come down and push. Come down and push. Come on.
Hey, brother, can you save my soul from the devil?
This is your last cycle, everybody. Last cycle, alternating lunges. Focus on those obliques. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Hey, sister, am I good enough for your heaven? Say, will your God accept me in my black and white? Would he approve the way I'm made? Or should I reprogram, deprogram, and get down? Am I a freak for Dan?
Wide-legged squat, reach across. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last one, last exercise here. Half moon reach. 3, 2, 1, let's do it.
We got the drum so tight, baby. Here comes the freedom song. Too strong, we moving on. Baby, this melody. Show you another way. Big choice for fight to know. Come home and sing your song, baby. But you got to testify. Because the booty don't lie. No, 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 the booty don't lie.
All right, everyone, last cardio endurance exercise. It is a side lunge, side to side lunge, a minute 30, okay? I need your toes to be slightly turned outward, okay? Slightly turned outward, okay? We're gonna go here to here, arms out, okay? Tap, chest up, arms out. Don't bend over like this, chest up. And I'm just sliding the arms, moving the legs. Again, turn those toes outward. We're here for a minute 30. Add a little cardio if you can here. All right, this is it. Last minute 30 in 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Rice made illegal. They keep us underground, working hard for the greedy. But when it's time to pay, they turn around and call us needy. My crown too heavy like the Queen Nefertiti. Give me back my pyramid. I'm trying to free Kansas City. Mix and master vibes like your name, Bernie Grubbin. Well, I'ma keep leading like a young Harry Dubbin. You can take my wings, but I'm still gonna fly. And even when you added me, the booty don't lie. Yeah, keep singing, I'ma keep
chest up. Keep that chest up. Move the arms. Come on.
I'm able. Categorize me. I defy every label. And while you're selling dope, we gon' keep selling hope. We rising up now. You gotta deal. You gotta cope. Will you be electric sheep? Electric ladies, will you sleep? Or will you preach?
Come on, 30 seconds. Come on, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Come on, last 30.
Trick lady, you're a star. You got a classic kind of crazy. But you know just who you are. Oh, you got the look the gods agree they wanna see. All the birds.
You give yourselves the biggest round of applause. You did it. Way to jump in, Team Anna. Good job. Roy, I saw somebody walking back and forth in your house too. Next time, make them join. When they keep walking by like that, they won't really want to join. I know it. Good job, everybody. Good job, everybody. We are going into active recovery, active recovery. We're going to go to all fours, actually. We're going to go head down to all fours. We're going to make this a quick active recovery on my end, but you can take your time. We're gonna start with donkey kick, nice and slow.
Hey, oh, hey, yeah, oh, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm taking my freedom, pulling it off the shelf.
When you're ready, you can switch legs.
Around my neck, I'm taking my freedom, putting it in my car. Wherever I choose to go, it won't take me far. I'm living my life like it's golden, 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 golden, living my life like it's golden.
When you're ready, go back to child's pose, feel that stretch all over. And then jump into your favorite stretch. Jump into whatever stretch make you say, you know what? I needed this today. I deserve this today. I wanted this today. As a matter of fact, I'm going to show up on my mat each and every day because I recognize what I do on this mat builds my mental strength, my physical strength, and it changes my life. Continue to show up on your mat, whether that's yoga, Pilates, bar, yin, whatever it is, show up on your mat. Follow us on social media, download the app, and make sure you're reading the newsletter. That is the best way to stay up to date on all the happenings at the studios. Please remember or please know that all of our studios are now open. If you want to get in, we have beautiful, beautiful yoga instructors on here. Check out Brianna online from Boston, amazing yoga instructor. Get into your yoga classes. We have Jamisha on the line as well too. Get into the studio and get into her classes. Thank you both for showing up. Once you finish stretching, go ahead and lie back on your mat, and we're going to finish this the way we started, with our breath. Inhale, exhale, breathe. I want to thank you all for allowing me to be a part of your journey. You all are amazing. You are beautiful. You are wonderful. You can do hard things. Continue to show yourself love. Continue to sow love into others. And then, yeah, show yourself. Yes, show yourself love. Show yourself grace and sow it into others.
I brought you something close to me.
I always like to leave you with a quote. This one resonates with me for this month. It says, breathe. This is just a chapter. It is not your whole story. That's a quote for the entire pandemic, everyone. Breathe. This is just a chapter. Maybe a couple chapters, but it's just a chapter. It's not the whole story, everyone. Continue on your journey and continue to show up on your mat. I appreciate all of you. My name is Ty. I'll see you back here Friday at 6. Namaste. right. We got to end this right. Got to end this how we end it every Sunday. Let's go.
Hey, Philly.